showed off here.
This is really ridiculous.
They believed in it. Doesn't take much, and that's messed up. Because these people do a lot of simple shit to impress us. While everyone was trying to outdo the last man, I was just a ghost trying to catch some Miss Pac-Man. Hello, ma'am, would you be interested in an emotional investment? See, I'm not insane. In fact, I'm kind of rational. When I be asking, yo, where did all the passion go? East Coast, West Coast, down South, Midwest. Nowadays, everybody knows how to get fresh. Somebody give me a big yes. God bless America, but she stole the beef from Bless. Now I'm too.
But, you know, same thing.
Hey, who's grabbing them? Who's grabbing these?
I think Drew is.
I don't know who these people are, but I don't know if they know me or not, so I'm not taking any chances.
That's all it's done. My dad knows everybody.
So is absolutely nobody going in there?
I'm going in. I'll film it, but because it's a show, no fear. Let's do this.
You gonna go in, Drew?
Huh?
You're going in first.
What?
Are you coming in?
The door first.
I told you, I already knew the damn people in there.
Are you coming in with us?
No.
Well, if we didn't know anybody.
Yeah, we're any stupid people don't know nobody.
Oh!
Alright, look, if someone comes in with you, Andy, will you do it?
Yeah, if Grant comes.
Why me? Why Grant?
Because.
I'm your buddy or something.
Yeah.
Wait, y'all want to go through the text?
And you're like Javon.
Time out. Do y'all want...
But for I feel gay just standing here, okay?
Yeah, dude, we look like a couple of douchebags, Green.
What the f*** are you doing? Are you gonna do the damn thing or not?
Y'all, why don't you go to the fairgrounds and just do some crazy
shit? My idea.
I think it's trying to drop your balls, Andy. You've not done shit the whole time we hung out.
No, I just last night, so
what did you do?
Don't worry about it.
What? Anybody going in there or not?
I'll just go to the fairgrounds and get some good footage. Y'all want to?
Just get four heads up, Andy. Come on. Oh, that hurt. Oh,
my. Wait.
Miss Carrie, you got any land?
Yeah. Christ. Big fat cunt. We'll be right back.
I'm Matt Gatewood, one of the creators of Show No Fear, here to say that we have added a new member to the Show No Fear crew, and it is Austin Knight. So you'll see him on the next Show No Fear. Until then, peace out. So I'ma sit with my hand on the front of my pants. You can't achieve your goals if you don't take that chance. So go pry open that trunk and get those amps, you know? In days of kings and queens, I was a jester. Treat me like a god, or they treat me like a leper. You see?
see me move back and forth between both. I'm trying to find a balance, I'm trying to build a balance. In the days of kings and queens, I was a jester. Treat me like a god, or they treat me like a leper. You see me move back and forth between both. I'm trying to find a balance.